Did you know that in SpongeBob, Steven Hillenburg, the creator of SpongeBob, wanted to call the show SpongeBoy, but the name changed to SpongeBob because a mop product was already using that name.